you could tell he had a rock hard bone in his